this video tutorial, we will guide you through the process of enabling thumbnail view in Microsoft Windows, thus allowing you to see previews of your files instead of generic icons. Icons and thumbnails are both visual representations of files or content, but they serve different purposes and have distinct characteristics. The major difference between icons and thumbnails lies in the size, appearance, and purpose of their use. Let's see how to enable thumbnail view instead of icon view. When browsing through files and folders, you may notice that the default view displays icons for various file types. You can easily change the view to show thumbnails. Open the Adjust the Appearance and Performance of Windows settings. In the Performance Options window, mark the Show Thumbnails Instead of Icons checkbox. Click Apply and then OK. The changes will be reflected instantly. All the icons have been converted to thumbnails. There is also an easier way to solve this problem. In the File Explorer window, go to the View tab, click Options. The Folder Options window will pop up. Go to the View tab. In the Advanced Settings panel, uncheck the Always Show Icons, Never Thumbnails option, under Files and Folders. If changes are not reflected instantly, repeat the process. Adjust the size of thumbnails according to your choice from the layout. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like this.